Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, the Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. And today I'm going to walk you through a year four activity from the Number Pattern and Calculating Four Teaching Resource Handbook, which focuses on multiples and common multiples. So here, just for ease, I've got out some twos, some fours and some fives from the rod, the number rods, or the Cuisenaire rods. And all I'm going to do is kind of lay them in trains, if you like, so we can see a point where they're going to meet up. So I'm going to start with the twos, lay them out side by side, so we get a little bit of a train going. And then I'm going to try the fours, lay them underneath, so we can kind of find a point at which they're going to match up. So we can see they match up there, so we might not need these. They don't match up, so we do need to extend. Okay, so we've got a point where the twos, the fours, and the fives match up. Now, if we didn't know what that meant in terms of value, we can use the rod track, and we can see that we can drop them in, or we can measure at the side. That's 20. So we can see that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 twos make 20, 5 fours make 20, and 4 fives make 20. So a common multiple of 2, 4, and 5 is 20. Then we can start to explore other common multiples. So we could look at what's the common multiples of 3 and 5. This is a nice one. What is the smallest common multiple of 1, 2, 3, and 4? So again, the similar way we're laying out those trains of the rods, and then looking at where they will match up. Then what the children predict the next one would be, then we can look at the smallest common multiples, which is a really nice activity to focus on for year four. Then the Explore More Copy Master for this activity is called Multiple Link, and you will need a paperclip and a pencil and some counters or buttons or pasta shapes or something like that. Really nice activity to practice your knowledge around multiples.